Are you at risk for the complications due to ankylosing spondylitis? Discover what they are. Ankylosing spondylitis, or AS, is an inflammatory form of arthritis that preferentially attacks the spine. Many people are under the impression it's one of the less serious forms of arthritis. Unfortunately, it has a number of potential complications associated with it. These include acute eye inflammation called uveitis in 1/3 of patients. Symptoms include pain, redness, blurred vision, light sensitivity, and if left untreated, possibly blindness. Number two, osteoporosis occurring in a significant number of patients. This is a condition where the bones become brittle and more likely to fracture. Number three, approximately 10 to 15% of patients have inflammatory bowel disease, such as Crohn's or ulcerative colitis. Number four, skin involvement occurs in as many as a quarter of patients. The most common skin condition is psoriasis. Number five, AS can lead to conduction abnormalities in the heart, as well as inflammation of the aorta. Number six, fibrosis of the lungs can cause restrictive lung disease. Number seven, neurologic complications are due to compression of the spinal cord and can be life-threatening. Number eight, long-term ankylosing spondylitis can cause a condition called amyloidosis of the kidneys, leading to kidney failure. My comment, not such a benign condition, is it? Thanks for watching.
To get a copy of our free report, The Consumer's Guide to Arthritis, as well as to receive free weekly tips, just go to our website, www.arthritistreatmentcenter.com. That's www.arthritistreatmentcenter.com, or call our office at 301-694-5800. That's 301-694-5800.